Sound check at 8:15. Sound check at 8:15. 2 minutes to. Welcome to a Wednesday regular streaming edition of Top Rope Pinball. Tonight's bout will be scheduled for one fall in multiple tiers. The first tier will be general gameplay to learn the game better and to find my shots. Second tier will be to make some PinClash challenges to try to get down to 25 or under to make sure we get in the top 8 in the finals. Introducing, in the corner to my right, weighing in at 250 pounds, Stearns, the Avengers Affinity Quest! And introducing, in the corner to my left, standing in at 6'9", weighing 300 pounds, is none other than...
Yeah! brother, when these 24-inch pythons wrap around you. That's right, brother! Welcome to Silver Ball Chronicles! Oh yeah! Hulkamania is here to take all my Hulkamaniacs and take down Avengers HQ! Yeah! Whoa. Oh yeah, brother! Make sure you take all your vitamins and eat your vegetables and you can pump up like me to win all the pinball tournaments! Yeah! Let me hear you out there, everybody! And that's how we do it. Intros at Top Rope Pinball, brother. Oh, yeah. All right. Now, we got to try to play some pinball. Welcome to Top Rope Pinball. Hey there, Silverball Chronicles. Hey, pinball in. Oh, yeah. That's how we do it. Welcome to Top Rope Pinball's regular streaming night. We're going to try to stream every Wednesday from 6:30 to 8:30 Central. We're going to do different games. We're going to be stuck on Avengers for a little bit during our PinClash challenge, but we'll move to other things, and we're going to go visit other people sometime. You can see I printed out this nice little, I don't know if you can see that. Let me switch over to the mainstream cam here. See if you can see that a little better. So I printed out there Tier 1, Tier 2, Tier 3, Tier 4 challenges. At some point, I'm going to go through these one by one and try to accomplish them and figure out the best way to do it. But tonight's not the night for that. Tonight is going to be, we're going to fire up a game, we're going to play a couple games, I'm going to get a feel for the shots, I'm going to start some modes, I'm going to do some things and all the things, just play some regular pinball. We can talk me through it if you've got suggestions on the chat. I'd love to hear your comments about game strategy. I haven't watched a lot of Ray Day play. I haven't watched a lot of people stream this on regular gameplay. So let's fire it up and play a game, and then I'm going to have to strip out of some of this. We're going to play one game as Hogan, and then I'll be melting, and then we're going to have to go from there. So much Hulk, hair Hulkster. I know. I need to. It's on the list. I got a bald cap that I can wear. But I've got. Well, let me show you this Silver Ball Chronicles. A couple different things we got going on here for Top Rope Pinball. I'm going to share a couple links real quick before we get going, and then we will fire up a game. I won't talk all night. I promise. Appreciate you coming on stream. We have two things. We have Silver Ball swag. We got all the Top Rope gear. Top Rope gear. We got merch. We got shirts. We got shirts with Top Rope logo on the front, some with the back. We got hoodies, mugs, all kinds of stuff. But that's not the coolest thing. That's not the coolest thing. Zach Minnie was our first person to do this. So this next link right here is an Amazon gift list. And you can go on there and you can buy me a wrestler outfit of your choice that's on there. If you don't see what you want on there and you want to get something, you can find it online. Email me at topropepinball.com. Send me this stuff. I'm going to give you a shout out during every stream when we do that wrestler. We'll dress up like him. I've got Kane on there. We got all kinds of stuff. Wrestling Speedos. If you buy it, they will come. No, if you buy it and send it to me, I will wear anything you send to me within reason. That won't get me sweat kicked off of Twitch because do you think I really care what people think at this point? I'll put on some Speedos. I'll do the boots. I'll do the little shorty shorts. I got to have shirts. I got to cover the nipples or I get kicked off of Twitch. All right, let's go.
I will allow you to reconsider your course.
I will not reconsider my course because I am Hogan, baby, with a 24-inch python. Okay. All right, so let's go skill count, maybe? Yeah, not hard enough. So I don't want to spin this disc thing here to get my mode lit. And that is key. Oh, that was nice. I locked in the lock over there. That's always a good thing. So I think one of the challenges is to get a portal lock. I think that likes the Hulk lock, which is right there. Woo, woo. Oh, unlock. Okay, now we're gonna try to kick this right back. Bret Hart costume, yeah. Bret Hart, you got Kane, you got better Hogan, you've got better Macho Man, you've got better Flair, you know, an upgrade from my current stuff. Man, that was rough.
Oh, Shake Machine.
We're not in a tournament. I'm going to Shake Machine, Hulk, and Death Saint. Woo! Okay. two malls locked, so now we definitely want to spin that disc and get a mo going. This spinach. The portal is lit! Okay, and here's where it's a little different. I've only played the Ellie a lot, so I'm used to the disc popping up, but it doesn't pop up. I think I have to shoot the right ramp to start a mode, correct? Bret Hart, maybe. Yeah, you know it. Oh. I try to do wrestlers that have intro stuff. You know, I've had requests to do some wrestlers that really don't need to, like Randy Orton. Randy Orton just kind of comes out off hockey, kind of walks down, he does his hands up. That's no fun for streaming. So I try to do stuff that somebody's got something that they're doing. Like, you know, if you smell, what? Oh, that's a mashup of Rock and Hogan. That's pretty cool. All right, let's try for that skill shot again. No, we're not. We're gonna full plunge, ski jump, hit the ramp, start a mode, and then try to get our third lock for multi-ball. And we did. Hey, that was upper flipper shot. Here we go. Now we got the Hawkeye shot, right? Let's go reality gym because I don't know. Oh yeah, brother. Let's start some gymage. Looks like I need to spin that disc. And then yellow shots come up. Okay, we can roll with that. Let's ski jump here and try to stack the multi-ball. And we did. Yeah, that's right, brother. Because that's how Hawkeye does it. That's a leg drop from the top rope right there, brother. Actually, Hogan, I don't think, ever climbed up and did rope stuff. So we're in a multi-ball, and we're in this mode. So hopefully we can clear this mode and get a reality gym. Again, this is not my expertise on what I'm supposed to be shooting. Obviously, shoot the classy stuff. And I know at some point we got a super jackpot that comes in the Hulk shot. Oh, and I know when that's going on, I need to rip the spinner. Spinner rip. Oh, I missed it. That's the gamma ray spinner rip shot? There it is. And I think I got to get, and one of the challenges I got to do that. We got it. All right, we just collected the gym. There we go. This is hard to do in these glasses. All right, so now I need to choose the shot to put the gym on. And I don't know which one I should do. I think I'm going to do center ramp. Well, no, I'm not. I'm going to do right orbit. So now we spin that again and relight something else. And it's open, and we start something else. All right. Let's do time, gym. Woo! The gamma ray is great, yeah. So when you hear that building thing, it's rip the spinner for lots of points, right? That's a good live hit right there. Gotta do a Hawkeye shot right here. Gotta practice that Hawkeye shot anyways for the, this one is always confused. They always say don't let it recover. So then I need drops over here. Looks like they're flashing. Oh, I'm sweating under this fake mustache. This is just tape with some ribbon. I need to get a real mustache for Paula Hogan. All right.
We need to regroup and plan.
These boas are kind of cool. They're dyed turkey feathers, but they stick me in the neck. But it's all fun and games here at Top Rope Pinball. Oh, and also, I'm in my normal room, and so my lighting's different, and I forgot. Turn off the damn overhead light. I bet you can see a little bit better now. How's that? Poor turkeys, yeah. So now you can probably see the game a little bit better. I got my pin X streams on, so you can see that. And I just forget to turn it off. So I got so many things going on, and I don't have a co-pilot, so I'm like, oh, what am I doing here? Oh, I forgot to do that. So it makes it hard to see with these glasses on, though. Okay. So I guess I lost that gym that I was going after when I lost the ball.
I'm sending you to the location. It
doesn't keep you in the mode. Power gym. Alright, here we go. That much better? You gotta yell at me for stuff like that. I forget sometimes what's going on. Because there's too much going on this stream. More than just great pinball playing, we've got entertainment galore. Alright, I got red flashy shots. Shoot red flashy shots. Extra balls, that's good. Where is the extra ball collect at? Oh, it is at the target behind the spinner. Tricky. Try the Hawkeye challenge right here, baby.
Hawkeye challenge.
This is hard.
One, get ready.
Go! Oh, gosh, close. Hey, extra ball. Woohoo! Of course, that's not going to matter anything in the PinClash finals. It's all based on time. Extra ball really doesn't matter. Do I get down to a Hawkeye again? You must have to qualify Hawkeye. Gyms, that's gonna be tough to do.
Brother! Oh yeah, brother.
Still like my count up bonus on Deadpool.
Shoot again.
Alright, what are we gonna do here? I don't even know if we've got a portal lock yet. Let's go for the super skill shot. There it is.
Big like Hulk! Big like Hulk Hogan!
Yeah, brother.
Mystery. Brother!
One death save gets double danger and then you're out.
Unworthy.
You played a bunch of games. What are your thoughts on AIQ? I'm gonna rank it number 3 for my favorite Keith Ellen games. We always enter the name of the wrestler we are at the moment. I like it. The rules seem pretty complex, and I am usually a rule guy, but for whatever reason, I don't know this theme, so it's not clicking with me as much. I would buy Iron Maiden before this, I would buy Jurassic Park before this, I would buy Deadpool before this, I would buy, this is better than Ninja Turtles, it's better than Guns N' Roses, it's way better than Led Zeppelin. I would say it's solid. It's a solid game. I'm sure there's still going to be some code updates, but I am not going to purchase one. I am not planning on purchasing one myself.
Please, Dr. Mrs.
Super skill shot.
Trophy collected. Ant-Man is next.
Now what's interesting is I was not a fan of the theme of Iron Maiden at all, but I love that game. That game is bolted to the floor. I love Jurassic Park theme, so that game's a home run for me. I am old school superheroes. I know there's Hulk in this, but I am Superman, Batman, Wonder Woman. I'd rather have a Batman 66 than this. Help. Do you have any specific questions that you want my opinion on of the game? It seems to flow pretty good. Man, when we get going, I love that combo right there. That's right ramp. The bounce. I don't really like that left orbit going into pops. Not a fan of that. I don't know if it does that on the LE premium version.
Hulk Hogan strongest, brother!
Oh, give me the grace period. Oh, dude. Oh, dude. Cool. Oh, that's a place right there.
Super ball saver.
Super ball saver. Cool. That's trouble. Lock is lit. Take the lock. Not quite enough. Oh!
I was trying to trap up the Tuppy. All good stuff. You're on the same length as me.
It's good. It's good. But it's not. It's number three. I'm going to say, if I was writing Keith's game, I'm going to go Jurassic Park, Iron Maiden, and then this is good. Now, that being said, it's Keith. It's a Keith game. So it's still a better game than a lot of games. It's just his. In his sequence of games, it's his. It sounds weird, but it's his worst game. But it's all relative, right? It's not Roller Coaster Tycoon. And unfortunately for me, I can't get in. I can't get into the. I personally can't get into the Jersey Jack games. I like them. The idea of them, like, but just I don't know. I need to play them a lot more to get better. The flips seem weird to me. Flippers seem weird to me. I don't know what it is. Here, let me give you an example on the flips. I've played a couple Guns N' Roses games, and it plays really good, and I love the band. I love the music. I love the light show. But the flippers are just not there for me. It just doesn't flip that well. And somebody said, well, that's because you haven't played it that much. But I go play a Stern, and that's normal. Then I buy an Indy 500, an old Bally's, and that flippers are feel different than a Stern, but they don't feel weird. I don't know if that makes sense to you out there or not. They feel... Different games, Williams, Bally's, older games, stuff. The flippers feel different, but they don't feel weird. JJP games, the flippers feel weird. I don't know what it is.
You will suffer for your insults.
22. All right. Bar set. Here's my problem, Tom. Is It doesn't matter if I qualify if I don't know what the hell I'm doing, because I am, you know, you can't flail away. If it was a point-based challenge, I feel like I'm good enough to flail away and get enough points, but with a time-based challenge, I gotta know what the hell I'm doing. So, I gotta figure that out. Yes, so I've got an undersuit, I've got the turkey boas, I've got a shirt under the shirt. I'm in a small bedroom that's probably 15 by 12 downstairs office. I've got a Murphy bed over here. You can't see. I got my desk here. It's kind of a utility room. So when I traded for this game, I didn't want to take this game upstairs because all my game room is on the second floor. And this is going to go away after this tournament. So I didn't want to take it up and down. So I'm stuck in here. It's not hot yet. But as these coils fire up and the lights fire up, and yeah, it gets really warm in this room. Okay, so here's what I'm going to do. I've got my third Hulk. Multi-ball. I think that's Hulk multi-ball. But I need to start a mode on this. That's what I'm going to try to do. White Star Games. Okay. Tommy Skinner. He's a tough competitor. You know who else hasn't played, Tom? Is Phil Grimaldi. So, I don't know if Phil's going to get a game. He hasn't been involved with the pinball scene that much since COVID, but... you know, he played the last PinClash challenge and, like me, flailed out right out the beginning. Ooh, spinner, 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 spinner. Oh, not a good spinner. Come on. Oh, I was trying to catch it and hit it again. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. But I got an extra ball, I got a spinner, I got third lock, and here we go. It's Dennis. This was the silver. Where's Puppa Pal, man? I want Moppy on.
God damn it, Gene! Fuck the deck!
Needs Puppa Pal in the chest. Alright, what are we doing here? Looks like we're shooting orange shots. Poorly. Yeah, this is like practice of the challenge here. But the problem is, I don't give a crap about the place. I'm assuming I hit so many orange shots and then my super jack lights and the power shot again. to me, people. What should I be doing here to blow this up? I got $450 million the other day, not knowing what it was. I thought that was good until I saw Raymond got like $3 billion. But that's Raymond. That's super jackpot right there? Avengers Assembled? Alright, I've only done this a couple times. Cool. I get lucky. I get lucky. Nobody watches this stream. I get lucky. I'm pretty good at what I'm doing. Lots of years of playing. We must recover it. Okay, what do I need to do? Oh, I gotta get these shots in order. Oh, I gave you that one. That was nice. Oh, this is flips too, isn't it? This is so many flips. I can let the ball go. I don't want to because I lose flip, so I gotta do this, and so many flips. Alright, so we're gonna let this go around, and we're gonna ski jump and trap it up on the right side here, or left side here. I'm gonna take this center shot. What's after this center shot? See, this would be nice to know. What's after this? Okay, right ramp. What's after the right ramp? Okay, we're gonna let that come down, because we need right orbit. Ah, try to let that bounce over. That's okay. It's gonna come right around to the flipper. It's gonna be perfect. Take that left orbit. Boom. What's next? What's flash? Thor? Yep. What's targets? Drop targets. Okay. Drop targets is level 6. Gotta get all three of them? I do gotta get all three of them. Oh, come on. One at a time. There we go. Thank you, Slings. Bounce, bounce. Where are we at? Now, see, this is where the pro is a little bit nicer because we got the Hawkeye, or the Captain Marvel shot, and it's, I don't have to hit it around the ramp. I just gotta hit it through a spinner. Collect. Why didn't it give me that? That's the next shot, isn't it? Mystery. What did I mess up? That's the next shot, isn't it? Alright, let's do it again. That was unfortunate. Got a bad break there, I think. Unless I'm missing something. That's the green crazy shot. Oh, come on, Robert. Backhand? No. Too much angle. Where are we at on flips? 24 flips. Calm down. Ski jump. Rip it. Oh. Alright, now I gotta concentrate. Time to go to binary. Horrible call. Is this binary? There it is. Now I can go to Hawk Shot. Okay. I'm usually pretty good at the Hawk Shot live or not live or trap up. Oh, I didn't get that time. There we go. Back up there. Is that it? 12 flips to spare. Not the best, but I got through it. Sometimes you have to hit it twice. Thank you, Hup Jordan. Hup Chill's in the house. Let me get this thing trapped up here, baby. Let's see who's on the chat. I see lots of chat going on. I love the chat. I need a co-pilot to watch the chat.
Who we got here? God, Robert, a good. Thank you. Thank you, guys. I appreciate it. Played Tron this week and got no skill. Tron's solid. I had a Tron. I sold it. Oh, damn.
Yeah, it's Hulk Hogan, brother. What you gonna do when these 24-inch pythons wrap around you?
Alright. It was a cool intro today. Tron's fun, but it's one of those games, yeah, it kicks your butt. I got bored with it. Binary, sometimes you have to hit twice. When you hit Marvel, it counts down how many spins. Okay, so that's the difference between the ramp. You gotta get certain spins versus hitting the ramp one time. Okay, that's a good balance. That's a good balance. Brother, brother! I don't know what you're talking about. David Raymondson. No, it's not. It's David Raymondson. All right, here we go. Where are we at? Looks like I got a collect gem shot. Do I want to do that? Let's do that. Collect gem, and then we'll see where we're going to go from there. All right, now I got to put this somewhere. Where do I want to put it? Where do I want to put it? I'm assuming I want to put it maybe center ramp? Center ramp? Center ramp?
Anybody? Anybody?
That's just some solid flipping, though. Yes, better than a don't kick ass in the tournament.
All right, somebody talk to me. All right, we're going to go center ramp because I don't know. Seems logical. Oh, and I got another Avenger or another mode glitch? Fail. I got something was counting down. All right. Need the right ramp to start another mode here. And we got it.
Ballsy. No flipping from the other flipper. He's going to go straight on the other flip.
Yeah, but I'm good. I mean, some of us are good, some of us are not. This is the reality gym. I think I got to spin the spinner first and then light the yellow shots. Is that what this is? Spinners and yellow shots? Oh, and I just got a portal lock. I got a portal lock, right? That's why I got a two-ball multi-ball right now. There, flip the other flipper. Up the flip, other flip, upper flip part. Oh, that Hawkeye shot keeps denying on me. Is that normal? Can you add a ball to this? Oh, that was unfortunate. Get control, Byers. Play a multi-ball like a rookie. What am I doing? What am I doing? Play, Raymond, play Brother Rook. Oh, yeah. Okay. So I'm going to go up and under and hit a shot. Oh, denied. Stage that upper flipper. There we go. We got a stage on the timer, on the thing. Oh, so close. Oh, so close. Another up and under. Whoop. Oh, come on. I gotta hit the right ramp. All right, give me another chance.
What you guys got going on? It's a bug that is now a feature.
Oh, that was a mistake. But I hit my shot this time. Oh, that's a Hawkeye challenge, right? Oh, try to stage it. So now I'm just back to regular single ball play against the bad guy. Okay, got it. Thanks. I'm talking to myself through the rules. Oh, no!
The reality gem. I could have saved that.
Oh, man, I can't see. You guys are chatting like crazy. This is awesome. Thanks for coming on to Top Row Pinball!
Changing my name doesn't work. Usually go straight down the middle. Yeah, this one is catching the right flipper tip, but it's iffy. I usually flip it, but I was in multi-ball and had ball save going. So, when did you get an Avengers?
I traded my Indy 500 for Avengers to do the PinClash challenge. So it's on temp loan for a couple months. You can add a ball with the mystery if you played a multi-ball and the same ball and didn't cash in the mystery to add a ball. Got it. So it's kind of like Game of Thrones, where you take Martell and you get one Adderall, you get once per thing. Damn you, Ebony. Raymond. Okay. That's still ball number one, because we're on extra ball. All right. Again, I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm going to take the super skill shot. And now I'm going to take Spinner? No, let's keep the one of the red. Let's try the Hawkeye shot. Need to practice on that. So I want to leave that mystery lit. Oh, four multi-ball. Didn't want to do that. Hey, did you see that, Lazarus? Oh, on the moto. Okay. So I'm shooting flashy stuff again. I can't stack a mode back on this. I'm sure I got to stack the mode first. Get some leg kick caption in there for you, bro. Bro skis. Upper flipper, side flipper, right flipper, left flipper, orbit, center ramp, all the things. Oh, Hulk spinner! Come on, Hulk spinner! Come on, give me the ball! Oh, I tried to do it, but I was trying to watch out for another ball. Okay, so I should have an add a ball to mystery. I do have an add a ball to mystery! Thank you, Raymond Davis, for telling me that. That's how you do it, my friends. Do I got a super jackpot lit on this? I'm guessing Thor lights up from the super jackpot? I don't like trapping up to three balls or four balls, because that's how we do it in Top Row Pinball. We just go shot, double flipper, side flipper, up flipper, side flipper, Hawkeye shot, straight flipper, bounce around, all the energy, save that ball was going down the middle, he deflected it with the other ball, then he comes over here, and I hear the Hulk, and he rips the spinner on the Hulk, he gets all the points, and here comes Hulk Hogan, brother, all right, let's slow down, that's the the intensity. That's the passion. That's the glory of top rope pinball. Brother, need to get crowded up. Fucking try to do like strategic stuff. I'm losing my mustache. Brother. Oh, yeah. Where's it at? Oh, I tried to tap up too. Should have just kept playing it because I was. That's Triple H, sorry. Hawkeye Challenge! Hawkeye Challenge! Oh, too early. I was late and then I was early. Alright, where am I at? Did I? Okay, woo!
Welcome to Top Rope Pinball. This is how we do it!
Alright, what do we got? I'm so sweaty and hot. Brothers! See, I'm chucking in my mustache here. I gotta get a real mustache. Go on that link. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna show you that link one more time. Come on. Here we go. Go on here and buy me a better Hogan hairpiece and a better mustache. Give me a better Ric Flair robe. Give me Bret Hart. Give me Kane. I don't know. Zach Minnie just bought me something. Okay, what do I want to do here, Raymond? Got one lock. I got some gems. I got some things. I am lost at what to do. I am going to spin. No, I'm not. I'm going to shoot the Hulk block and then spin the thing on a really early hit. Here we go. Almost. Don't go out. Okay, so now if I get into another multi-ball, I can't get an add-a-ball with the mystery because I've already used it once. Got it.
Leg attack.
Alright, I need to get into another guy. I can't find that shot. Alright, that spinner's in a good spot to spin right here. Portal locks are good, I think. Now if I get into
shoot the right ramp.
Okay. What am I at? Thanos attack. Defend my gems. Man, this is bullshit.
I will deal with you myself.
Isn't this the mode you added?
Alright,
Thanos. What do I gotta do? I gotta shoot the shots. Where am I? Right orbit. See, that's how you do it at Top Rope Pinball. You just shoot the shot. Oh, it didn't go. Can you believe? Oh, I got lucky. But I nutted that shot right there. Trap up. We got orbit shots. Need orbit shots. Oh, you bastard. I saw that coming. Way over here, I saw that coming. Why didn't they give me the eye right there?
With the Infinity Stone.
So I lose a stone for that? Man, that's brutal. Hell yeah, brother. Sword of the Furry Blades of Glory. Oh, that would be a good dress up to do like a Blades of Glory outfit or whatever. Brother. Yeah. If you only play a quest multi-ball, no add-a-ball. Okay. Whoa. All right. See, this is where I get stuck. I don't even know what I'm going for now. All I know is I'm eating my mustache because it's getting hot. Okay, I said I'd play one game as Hogan. This is it, man. This is it. I like the super skill shot. Hit it almost every time.
Super skill shot.
So I don't know if that's what I want to be doing. He already lights another thing.
Shoot the right ramp.
Yes, sir. Right ramp collected, sir. All right, what do I want to play? Oh my God, I got three. Does it matter? Mine? Okay, good choice. All right, 8 combos on like some wards. Okay. Shoot the front. Oh, that's right. Got a portal. Oh, yeah. Go. Shoot the flashy stuff. I got an add-a-ball. This is a different ball, so I should have an add-a-ball. Mystery. Oh, give me that back. Thank you. Oh, hell. I'll take a sling out of all. Nope. Oh, come on. Get the out of all. Come on.
Lock is lit.
Oh, he's playing with his food. Come here.
Calm down.
Ah, that's what you're talking about, Raymond. I let that ball come off of that upper floor and it went right straight down the middle. stuff flashy right now? What I got going on? Oh, I'm still a super giant. That's right. It wasn't. Oh! Now here's the question I just realized. Can I add a ball back after I get down to one ball on the ball add? Or not? I'm guessing no. I'm guessing once you lose your multi-ball, you're done with that. I brought my other wrestler stuff down. So if you guys want to see a different wrestler intro after this game, before we play one more and then switch over to the challenge, let me know. Now I can gear up to do it.
I'd have to explain it in person.
I gotta get you on Discord next time we do this. Maybe next Wednesday. Next Wednesday's Top Rope Pinball episode. You can come on Discord and we can talk about stuff. Lego time. I'm trying to take my second Hulk lock. Don't let it go down the middle. Got it. I gotta hit this. This is one of the challenges, isn't it? Hawkeye challenge. Ah, oh, so close. Nope. Oh. Oh, I killed the guy. Collected him. What are we supposed to be shooting? Oh no, that was change gym. Change gym. I got it. I see what I did. It's like, there's no way I beat it. There's no way I beat this guy, this person, that quick. Purple shots. I'm guessing the flashy purple shots are worth more than the regular purple shots. Not the end. Not the end for Top Rope Pinball. That was nice.
Did you just call it a Hawk Lock? Is that what it is? I thought it was the Hulk
Lock. It's the tower, right? I thought it was, oh, Iron Man. See, that's where I'm at, Raymond. That's where I'm at on knowledge of this game and characters and what I'm supposed to do. But I'm really good at shooty flashy stuff. How do I like mystery? Spell iron. Which you can't switch to do. Oh. Okay. Here we go again. Top rope style multi-ball. Hit shots. Except for this time I'm hitting, but I'm not hitting shots. Oh, this is super jackpot. An Iron Man super jackpot, right? Alright, let's slow down. See if we can strategically do stuff. No, we can't. Got eyeballs lit. So I got green flashy stuff and I got purple flashy stuff and white flashy stuff. And all the flashy stuff.
Mystery is lit from Captain Marvel shots. Spinners.
Okay. Never give up. Am I like tag teamed up or something right now? My guy's almost dead though. Don't call it a comeback! Don't go out. Oh, I can't move it. I'm in double danger. Oh, lock is lit. Oh no, I'm dead. My dad? Orbit! I smell Thor! Don't go out! Did I collect something? Something collected. Alright. Oh, I'm still alive. How is that possible? Don't go out. You went out. Oh, gosh, guys. Woo, that was fun.
Now you have zero.
Oh, Hogan's got to go bye-bye. Oh. Say bye-bye to Hogan, everybody.
Congratulations.
Oh, Hogan's got to go by my
initials.
I'm dying here. Woo! Hogan did pretty good. I can't believe I played that with my glasses on the whole time. I was getting weird, weird, like, UV protection glare. Oops. Anybody got a old school wrestler request they know I can do real quick, and we'll do that, and then maybe we'll do some challenges. If not, I can pick one and just go from there. Something without a lot of gear on though. Woo! These turkey feathers get everywhere. How did you not pass out from that? I am. This is my weight loss program. My weight loss program. Look, I got turkey feathers everywhere. Fliptronics is gonna be pulling turkey feathers out of their game. Okay, I gotta go off camera to change this up. Let's see who we got here. There's firearms. Can we back up? Turkey feathers. Woo! Thank y'all for coming. Appreciate it. My new regular night. We did Cena the other night. Let me see who I got here. Let's see here. Okay, I'm kind of sweaty. So let's do this one real quick. Why am I doing this? Because I like the torture. That's what it is. I like the torture. So we're just gonna go straight into level one of this guy. He's pretty simple. But I gotta dethrone here. So give me just a second. Let me switch over to the intro cam. Let me turn. See, this is why I need a Beck. I need a Becca. I need somebody to be queuing all this up. Why I'm gearing up for the next game. See, they could have this already. If I'm smart enough turning the sound out. Man, I'm buff, man.
Oh yeah, brother. Yeah.
Okay, where are we at? 4 seconds of urge, and then I can go change costumes. It won't take that long. I gotta get this. Sorry, Huff Challenge. This is gonna be a repeat for you. But I gotta get this. I gotta get the clothes off.
Oh, yeah. Look at those abs of steel, baby.
Talk amongst yourselves. Okay, here's what you need to decide. Do you want me to do some challenges? Do you want me to try some challenges? Challenges? You want me to just play a regular game? Do you want me to go for some flips? Go for some qualification scores? Talks amongst yourself. This will take me not even a few seconds, but 30 seconds or so. Get this stuff hung back up so it's not all over the place. And when I come back, whoever gets the most votes, that's what we'll do next. All right. Okay. Let's go with this guy here. All right. Getting close. Welcome to Top Rope Pinball. We're getting ready for round two of our Adventures Challenge. Again, standing strong in the corner to my right, weighing in at 250 pounds, Stearns Avengers Pro. And coming to you all the way from San Diego, California. He packs a heck of a punch. He's not as big as Hogan, but he can still take it down. Like the suspense build?
Thank you.
Booyaka! Booyaka, booyaka! Booyaka, booyaka! Booyaka, booyaka! Little 619 Rey Mysterio coming at you. Oh, so what do? I go from Hogan with boas and muscles and shirts and mustache, and I put on a hot sweaty mask. That's not a sign of intelligence, I don't think. But it's what we got. No more forearms, but I'm still ripped, baby. That's what I'm talking about. All right, what are we doing here? We're gonna play one more game. We're gonna play a challenge. We're gonna do a challenge, we're gonna do the game. Let's just play one more regular game. Let's see, what time is it? 7:20, one more regular game. See if I can improve. I got spit all over the dang glass. So let's go one more regular game, and then we're gonna make some runs and some time challenges. Not some time challenges, but some qualification attempts. All right, here we go.
Have you come to pay tribute to Thanos?
I don't know. I like the skill. Super skill shot. I know you can short plunge and get some more points and something. I feel like that gets us right into a mode. What mode do I want to play? What's the best gems to do?
Face me and understand the nature of despair.
Next game, I'm not playing with any mask or anything on. I forgot I can like stack four multi-ball really quick. Is that a good idea? Like get into the first guy and just stack four and go? I mean, it's three hits, right? We might not have a choice. It might. Oh! Here it is. Alright. Now if I can hit some purple shots, that'd be good. Hey, I hit one. Different purple shots light up? Out of the way, ball. No mystery, so we can't add a ball. Let's get trapped up and try to get this gem. I think the gems are focused on, even on multi-balls like other games. Use the multi-ball to get through the modes. Gosh, I can't get that shot. It's not doing any damage to him. So maybe I need to stop shooting the non-flashy stuff. Maybe that's for something else. Maybe it's a doubler, a combo doubler or something? Take a lock. Gotta spin, baby. Spin, spin, spin. Sit and spin. Watch this. Boop, boop, spinner, spinner. Oh, Rob!
Oh, that was a decent spinner.
Oh, it went through on a spin. That was unfortunate. Okay, now we need to beat him. We need to collect the gem.
We've got the gem. Time to go ahead.
Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to hit my second Iron Man lock. Iron Man lock? Is that what it is? I could have saved that, but I had a double danger, I think.
Thank you all for coming to the Top Row Pinball. Kofi lost his accent. Hey, man, I like Carlito. Carlito's my favorite. He wasn't talented, but he got to hit one of the four shots or more to spin and save them. What does that mean?
What does that mean? Okay, well, that's good that I didn't lose my collect gem.
Skill shot.
Okay. Let's collect our gem. Our gem multiplies our shot, correct? Oh, lock number two. Now I'm going to try to hit the spinner right here. Can I start qualifying my next, Hawkeye Challenge. We definitely want to take that. Quarter lock. Oh, early. Oh, I got another grace period.
Stubborn determination.
That's right. Rey Mysterio doesn't go down. Rinse, repeat. Gotta hit one more to qualify. Just spin the disc to save an Avenger from mind control. Okay. There's your straight down the middle because I missed the flip, Ray. Oh, I got the gems. I must have got through another guy. What's my button gonna do right now when it's flashing? Oh, I'm in the Avengers Assemble mode. Yes, baby. Avengers Assemble! All level one, that sucks. Alright. Flip this away, right? Okay, here we go. What's the first shot? Right orbit? Is it always the same?
I have located the soul gem. We must recover it with great haste.
Okay, right orbit. Missed it. Missed it. There we go. Collect it. Sinner Man! Here's that. Right Ram. Who's going next? Looks like we got left orbit. Almost tilted out. I'm trying to save that, but I don't need to do that. Forgot, I just lose slips in this mode. Right orbit. We have four. Come on, game. Thank you. Can I backhand Thor? I can. Where we at? Drops. One drop. Plenty of flips left. Two drops. Where we at? hit it from the upper flipper. Was that next level? I hit this spinner from this flipper. Somebody clip that. Somebody clip that. I didn't hit it solid, but I hit it.
Booyaka, booyaka, 619, booyaka.
Okay, now I got red and blue flashy shots. Is that good? I got one more shot to get Hulk, too. This is kind of like a victory lap for getting through that. Oh, it's a binary hurry. You have started binary. No, we want to start another. Oh, we need a collected gem and then start another one, then do Hulk. Okay. Oh, Rob! Woo! Woo-hoo! Slap saving. Super ball saver. Wow, that was fast. Oh, ball save! Thank you. I don't know what I did to deserve that, but I am not going to say no. All right, Jim. I'm going to flip really early here and try to spin this Starker Strange. Too early. Almost trapped it. Oh, I guess I gotta put the gem on somebody before I can build the next one. And I guess it's that's what we're doing. We're doing drops. I don't know if that's any good or it doesn't matter. Hang on, I see something about the middle column, so.
The middle column gives it a super ball saver. Bingo squares.
Okay, bingo squares. All right. I know I want to get into the portal lock at some point in time. Right now I'm trying to spin the disc before I start the Iron Man multi-ball to get into a mode. Oh, I hit it and it didn't spin. Portal locks are good, correct? Oh, come on, spinner! Hit it, just give me the third lock. Almost did. Come on, spinner.
Portal lock one.
Portal lock one. There we go. Now we want to start that and then get Hulk, right?
Shoot the right ramp. I will allow you to reconsider your course.
Reconsider my course of kicking your butt, buddy. Here we go. I don't want redo. I don't want power. Power gem? Time gem. Let's do time gem. Balls and the score and multiply. Okay, got it. Oh, I get a multi ball. That's right.
She's not so tough. This gem's energy levels are really off the charts.
Yeah, you saw that, didn't you? Shot one ball with the upper flipper and the other ball under the lock. Start on a multi-ball.
Take her down.
Sorry, I can't look at the chat right now. Even if you were telling me what to do. I see the power split again. Boom, tower shot! Boom, right ram shot! Boom, right ram shot! Boom, right ram shot! Thank you, sir. That was some awesome live playing. Left orbit. Okay, got it. Dead bounce. I heard the gamma ray go off, but it went away real quick. Left orbit. No. Oh, come on, Rob. Hit it. Oh, okay, yay. I guess I hit it good enough. So we're through that, I guess, huh? We're back to spinning the disc. Here we go. Alright, I guess that I need to shoot the flashy shot. I did not do that. Very well. Oh! Got hung up. Is this on a timer or anything? Oh, it is on a timer. Crap! Nobody told me it was on a timer! Change the strategy a little bit. All I know, I gotta figure out what's hanging up on my... Why is that catching on my... right orbit shot. Hey, that's a good point still. Oh, that's some good combos right there. Oh, yeah. That's pretty, isn't it? I just walked right through those three shots. Man, when I get in the flow. Oh, yes, I did do that. Yes, I did do that. Woo. Oh, there's still one left. Crap. All right. Oh, no. Oh, that's trouble. Back to Flipper. The Avengers will not falter. Treble. We're out of time. Two more shots. Zero more shots. That was still fun. That was pretty good. Got the point. With the Infinity Stone. Oh, left ramp. Yeah, that's it. Thank you. 99 million. Got 99 million and a billion ain't one. Or 100 million. 4,056 switches times 7, 22 million. All right, let's just count it out. All right. Mr. Bob. Alright, where are we back? Where are we at? Collect another soul gem, it looks like.
One locked.
The portal is moving. Shoot the white ramp.
Probably should have got the portal before I did this, right? Okay. I don't know if I should have put it there or not. Looks like I need to spin the disc, though. Spin the disc, light the shot in yellow, and then hit the shot. Can I get that back? Am I gonna get that back? Am I gonna get that back? And not. It's unfortunate.
Lock is lit. Pulse array.
Two locks. Two locks. You're getting through that pretty quick though, yeah. Yeah, it only takes one bad. Pinball, gravity's always gonna win.
Woo. Bring me the gem.
Bring me the gem. Could you fail miserably?
Super skill shot.
Woo.
Trophy collected. Mystery. Wait.
I have no idea what trophies are doing right now. Right there. That was enough to keep it out of the drain. Love those. Gonna anticipate that. Oh, and I let it go. I nudged hard to save my danger over here, and then I didn't use my slide save to take it out of the middle.
Good job. Enter your
Alright. Woo! Alright, I gotta get this mask off. I gotta just play with nothing on. Not nothing on, but nothing on. Do a couple qualifying attempts. What do you think about it? Oh, got all the things. Okay. All right, let's roll into the qualifying attempts. We'll do one more guy real quick, and then I'm done with wrestling for the night. Let's see here. I'm feeling the pain. We're going to do one more wrestler that's going to be sweaty while we go, but then we'll change out of him immediately. So, all right, this guy needs the heavyweight championship belt. Okay, here we go. This won't be too long to change into him. Let me grab. He doesn't have the WWE belt. He needs the championship belt. Have I got the championship belt handy? I do. This guy's won a few championships. All right. Introducing one more time our current champion. Oh, we're going to call him the challenger in the corner to my right. Weighing in at 250 pounds, Stearns Iron Maiden. No, it's not. It's Stern Avengers Pro. And coming in to make some pin clash attempts is the former champion, the one, the only... Limousine riding, Rolex willing, girl stealing, son of a gun, and the 16 time world heavyweight champion. Woo! Woo! I ain't staying in the flare robe. I'm gonna die if I stay in the flare robe. So, that's all you get for tonight. I'm gonna call this the inaugural Wednesday night top rope pinball stream. I normally don't do schedules. I just do my thing, but I'm gonna do my thing now on a schedule. Woo, woo. You always gotta stay organized when you're doing this craziness. Flair is not this ripped, but I'm not gonna sweat up another shirt. I already got laundry to do tonight. So let's hang up our robes. Go on that page. Buy me that real Ric Flair robe, baby. Woo! I think it comes with a gray wig so I can have the silver woo box. Woo, 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 woo. All right, so you know what we're doing now. Here we go. Let me share one more time for the people at home. A couple different things, and then we're gonna play our attempts. Thank you so much for coming to Top Rope Pinball. This is an Amazon gift page. Even if you don't buy anything, you gotta go see what's on there. It's pretty cool. Anything you grab from there will go to me and put your name on it, and I will give you shout outs when we do those wrestlers, and you will get full credit for introducing that wrestler into the thing. And then there's our swag page. So we're gonna do some attempts now. So again, now we're doing
Hulk, help me lift this.
We're gonna do our battle royale challenge, which is trying to get through all five of the bad guys in the least amount of flips possible. So my strategy is to hit the mystery on the right there two times. That will start, thanks Jordan, I appreciate it. It will start a multi-ball and then we want to hit shots. So, woo-woo. Thanks, buddy. Worth it. Oh, I used to see the Undertaker and Triple H and the Stone Colds and the Hacksaws and all the other people. Okay, here we go. So my best is 29. There's a couple people, Raymond Davison, and a couple of people at 28. There's a 27. Now there's some 22s. So we really need to get down to the low 20s, I think. So, because we're trying to get so low, I basically, if I don't hit this mystery shot in about four or five shots, I'm gonna restart. Sometimes you get lucky and the sling will hit it. I actually want that ball to go down. That isn't testing anything. I don't want it to go to the right flipper because then I gotta flip the right flipper to get it off the right flipper. So I don't want it to do that. Okay, here we go. We hit some shots. Man, that was a good start. Those purple shots are worth like
4 times normal. So, you can't, when you hit that Hawkeye shot, when you're in multi-ball, you definitely, whatever you do, you don't want to miss that purple shot like I did. That's all right. So get back into the multi-ball, 2 shots, and roll it again. We probably could have done about 20 shots. We ain't gonna beat my record, but we're gonna play this out since we're rolling pretty good. Just play through it once, get a feel for it, and go from there. Welcome to Top Rope Pinball, everybody. Appreciate you coming on board. This is gonna be our regular streaming night. Mark it on your calendars, give me a follow, set up your notifications. But on Wednesday, 6:30 to 8:30 Central Time, we will be streaming different games, different things, different wrestlers. COVID, I'm feeling pretty better. Feeling better about COVID, got my shot. Going to be traveling to other people's houses, streaming other games. Go on Facebook, go to the Top Rope page, because I will share, what game would you like to see next week when we get going along, so you guys can vote for what games you might want to see. If I got a choice of games of where I'm going to go. We can go over to Fliptronics and stream some over there. We can go to Brad Holiday's house. We can go to Colin McAlpine's house. We can go to the Hangout in Taylor, Texas. We can go downtown to Cider Cave. We'll be able to go a lot of places at some point. Give me that ball back. Thank you. Oh, wow. All right, well, I said I was going to play that out, but we're dead now, so let's just not waste a lot of time. I'm going to go stream for about another half hour. So when you don't get there, you reset and you go again. Not quite as exciting as the streams where I'm just playing and having fun and doing all the things. But Carl's put on an awesome event at IE Pinball, and we appreciate it. We're going to give it our best go. Last one with Jurassic Park. I was able to get a bye barely in the top 8. And then I got my butt kicked first round. I had some unfortunate bounces. I did really good, but I had to restart the game once. It cost me 5 points, and then I just had some bad breaks. Make sure you guys follow Hup Challenge there. That's Jordan with Hup Challenge. Make sure you follow him. And they have some really cool streams with a lot of different interactive stuff because there's people. And he's a great editor and just sets up a really good stream. So definitely check out the Hup Challenge. If you haven't, go over and look, search for HUP underscore challenge. And give them a like and a follow too. You can find all these great streamers I've been talking about at TPN Network. So you can go on the Facebook page, search for TPN Network, and you can get directly all these streamers' information. Everybody's got a little bit of something different. I'm a little on the edge of craziness, but you know what? It's what I like to do, and I'm not going to stop. So hopefully you enjoyed as well. It's a mix of crazy wrestler entertainment intros with some what I consider pretty high-level pinball playing and pinball skills.
since I don't have my flippers up right now, I'm gonna try to short plunge. Which is gonna save me a flip on the right flipper. Not that it matters because we're already past our flips. That's okay. We're in the challenge phase of the stream, where I'm trying to get a low flip count for our flip IE Pinball's PinClash. Go to PinClash Tourney with an EY, and you can find out the rules and the rankings. And what I need to do is I need to pull up that website, and then I can link it. I can post it in the chat here. Crazy, but I don't want to have to flip that right flipper right now. Waste the flip to get it off of there. This is the hard part of it, because holding up these flippers continuously, when you're just trapping up occasionally, but when you're doing it all the time, man, it's a toll on your wrist. We may play 100 more times and never put in another qualifying. 29 may be the best I can do. It's tough. Not there. Thank you. I know it's weird to want the ball to go out, but making shots that are not 2x in multi-ball ain't gonna cut it. Go out.
challenge. That's not that I definitely don't like about it compared to Jurassic Park. Jurassic Park, can I have that back, please? Thank you. Jurassic Park always had something going on. When you were doing the challenge. Come on. At least when you were doing Nublar, when you reset out of it, you know, you were talking about, okay, I'm gonna hit this shot, I'm gonna hit this shot, I'm gonna hit this shot. This is just chop wood on the mid shot and then hit the center ramps and the Hawkeye shot. Don't miss. Ow. Okay, I think I'm going to change my personal strategy a little bit, and I am going to play very controlled until I get into multi-ball, and then I'm going to hit shots. If you were on when I was playing the regular game, and I got into multi-ball, and I was just like, shot, 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 shot. That's all I'm going to do. I'm just going to focus on hitting the flashy shot when the ball comes to the flipper. That's more my style of play. This super uber trap up, hit a shot. Not my type of play. So we're okay. Just gonna get into this multi-ball here soon. Gosh. Rattle it in, rattle it out. We gotta make the multi-ball on this shot and then rattle off some stuff, or we need to restart. A gluttonous for pain, I guess. Let's restart the game. So what's gonna happen is I'm 8 flips in, and then I'm gonna have this incredible run and get like 32 flips when I would've got 24 if I would've just restarted and started again. That's why it's so critical not to take flips early and just go again. Sling it. Sling it good. Get out. Sling it good. Hey, thanks, Rachel. You like that? Oh, I got a muscle suit too, but this one's pretty good. It looks great on screen, so when you're live, it doesn't look as 3D printed, but on the camera, man, it looks like I've been working out. Yes, 29 is good. Would really like to get a little bit better than that, man. Low 20s is my goal. Give me that back. Give me that back. Start you're looking for. Oh, 44. Wow. I did not think that was 44. I thought that was in the low 30s to the high 20s. 44 was solid, though. I don't remember flipping that much. I really don't remember flipping that much. But, you know, it is what it is. The game doesn't lie. But 44, we will take it. All right, so we're going to play until 8:30. This is our regular streaming time. Mark it on your calendars, Wednesday, 6:30 to 8:30 Central. That's when Top Rope Pinball is going to roll on the regular. And then I'll still do my fun weekend streams every now and then. Saturday, Sunday is usually either 10 a.m. or 2 p.m. Central. I like to be able to catch some of the European crowd. And then every once in a while, we do our crazy Friday, Saturday night drinking streams. So those are always pretty fun. All right, let's regroup. 44. 44 solid? Let's see if we can improve on that. I thought that was better than 44. Really did. Alright, we don't get this going in the next three flips in this reset time. I think that's maybe where I got myself in trouble. I might have been 7 or 8 flips in at the beginning. Rachel, are you going to make attempts? Weren't you talking about that the other day on the other stream? About you didn't know if you were going to try? Come on. Come on, Mystery Slot. Hit it live right here. I'm gonna let it pop over, settle down, try to hit it. Come
shots.
Don't miss the purple shots. Missing the purple shot is killing me.
What you got? I'm working on a podcast each week right now. Oh, huh? Yeah. Cool. I like podcasts. I thought about doing some podcasts. Thought about trying to... I tried to replace Ed Vanderveen on Super Awesome Pinball Show when they lost him as a host, but it just never came around. And now they're gone. I thought about starting a Texas podcast with maybe like Phil Grimaldi and Colin McAlpine. But you know what? You know why I like streaming? No editing. It is what it is. Of course, if I say something stupid and it comes back to haunt me, but at the end of the day, no editing. Just let it run. Do some highlighting and stuff afterwards. Do some clip taking for the Pinball Network so they can have their top 10 clips of the week, which We Love Pinball does that. That's really nice. So.
And trying to keep sharp for the big events.
Yeah. So, Travis Murray from Marv Loco's coming up, and Colin McAlpine's coming up, and they were trying to get me to come, and I was thinking about it. I'm just not quite ready. I'm not quite COVID ready for that level of. I know it's safe, and I know they've been doing a great job, but I'm just not quite level for that level of interaction in closed spaces. But soon. Soon. I do have my shots, so that's good. Let's just start over. I'm not gonna plow through this. I already got too many flips. So soon. Looking forward to traveling to a lot of tournaments next year. Congratulations. Shot number one or shot number two? I got the Johnson & Johnson one shot. So, about 4 weeks ago. So I'm pretty confident. My fiance got her shot. My ex-wife and her boyfriend got their shot because my kids go back and forth. So I'm feeling a lot better about things. But I'm still going to ride on the cautious side a little bit longer until we see how all the trends are going to go, how effective the vaccinations are, if there are any other strains pop up. And the reason why I do that, the reason why I'm a little conservative, I'm not paranoid, but I've been working hard for 50 years of my life, and the last thing I want to do is get 10 to 15 years from retirement, catch this thing, I'm not worried about dying, but having like lung problems in the future. So I'm just going to be conservative, and that's just how I'm going to roll. Don't miss the purple flashy stuff. I'm not quite 50, I'm 48, but thank you very much. Hey, I've got the best hair at 48 in pinball. That's what I'm going by. It's funny, because before I got divorced and met my fiance, I used to just shave my head down, and she's like, let that grow out. You got wavy locks. And here we are. Oops, I started a regular game. So, one shot, cool. A little Joey's from Friends action there for you. See, I appeal to all people. I appeal to the uber macho guys on the wrestling stuff, and then I appeal to the women on the calmer, sensitive side. Just messing around. Okay. What I do appeal to everybody is good playing pinball, so let's have a good round here. Let's do this. I wish I did look as good as this shirt makes me look, that's for sure. But COVID has not been nice to me on the weight. I'm up about 30 pounds since last year this time, so I need to get back on the diet before the summer comes around.
So that's my goal. Thank you. Anyways, yeah, true story. I do. But my issue is not worried about my looks. It's more my health. When I put on weight, I have heartburn, which is not fun. And then clothes don't fit, which is not fun. And you get tired more easy. So it's more about just being in physical shape, not so much how or what other people think of the looks, for sure. And missed purple shot that time. That's a good start here. No, you didn't! Oh, no, you didn't! Good start. Go out. Thank you. That's perfect. That's a good start. Purple shots. Yep, purple shots. Purple shots are combo. If you don't know, they're the combo of the Hawkeye shot. So if you got the wasp going times two, I think the Hawkeye makes that next shot times three, so it's six times, or maybe four times, eight times. So purple shots are the key to getting through this thing quick. Yep, I agree with the assessment on the health weight. Get out of here. Good, go out. Well, at least you dropped it. The last 10 years, I've been on this 20-pound swing. I put on 20 pounds, I get up, and then I get mad, and then I lose it. Get back on the wagon, I lose it, and I get off the wagon, and I get it right back.
Good. Don't let up.
I am pretty much done on this round. I'm tired of not completing one, so we're gonna just. I'm not gonna worry about flips. I just wanna get through this now. No, I'm not. Wrists are getting tired. About 2 hours in the stream. Gonna wrap this up here in a couple more minutes. About 10 more minutes. Gonna give it another. Heroes tries here. You like what I did there? Heroes try. How many times can we half hit the shot? Three times. Can we do four? No, we hit it four times. Get out. Yes, Jenny, thank you. Yes, I agree. Hopefully see you in the future. If you see me in the future at any tournaments, come up and give me a hug. I'm not like Ron Hallett, I like good. Man, if all that was at 2x, I'd be almost done. Man, I just kind of kept that other ball going. Good combination of shots. Thank you. Good luck to you, too, if you decide to go. And play and try. I think you should give it a shot. You're a solid player. There's no reason for you not to give it a shot. Doing some 4 or 5 hour streams for Nublar, it ain't happening with this. 2 hours is about the max. After 2 hours, my wrists are just burning. I don't know why I just did that.
doesn't matter. It reset. 9 minutes. 9 minutes. I'm gonna hold myself to my schedule because I will play forever. 6:30 to 8:30 Wednesdays. Top Rope Pinball. Come and join me. Five more minutes. Enough time for 17 more games. Struggling. Did 44 flips earlier if you just came on. It was a solid run. I thought I was lower than that, but I was not.
give you both balls back. If you lose one right away with no hits, you get it back. But if you lose both of them, you will not get the second one back. Note to self. It's so late on the slipper. It's hard for me to slip that way. So late on the slipper. I feel like I'm almost trying to shatter the ball. Oh, too many flips. The pain and frustration is setting in.
Let's go with the Buddha belly. Start up.
The Buddha belly. Hi, Carl. Come on, Rob. 30 flips in and I haven't even hit any shots. Multi-ball going forever and didn't hit any shot. All right, this looks like the last game for me tonight. 8:30 is my cutoff time. Got another 2 p.m. streamer coming on later tonight at 9 o'clock. I forget who it is. It may be just another pinball stream with Joel. I think guess who's coming on. Thanks for the follow. A couple people there. Appreciate it. JK Gamer followed, Sword of Fury Blade Explorer followed. Thank you guys, appreciate it. Wow. Alright, we're not going down like that. It's not 8:30 yet. Any game started prior to 8:30 can be finished. Qualifying rules. Making my own rules, but I could say it's my qualified rules. Get out. There we go. Gosh. Nice. Two flips. Didn't give me a Hawkeye shot. That's unfortunate. I hit it too. Yeah, I was off to a good start. Sure wouldn't have lost that ball. I had a chance. Could have been a contender. Go out. Alright, this has got a chance. I don't know where I'm at on flips. I'm probably about 20 flips. But if I can get this, if I can get this wasp part on this next shot and hit 4 or 5 shots, I may be able to pop through it. Up on a good note. Let's finish this up no matter how many tapes and flips it takes us. Oh man. Man, my wrist is sore. I know I keep saying that, but it's true. The best game of the night there, 42 flips. We'll take it, but we're running for the night. I got other things calling, so I appreciate you coming online. Couple things. Wednesday nights, 6:30 to 8:30. It's Top Rope night. Go to my Facebook page, search for Top Rope Pinball, and make sure you're a part of the Facebook group so to vote on games and things we're going to do. Wrestler choices. Make sure you have followed me and the like button wherever we're at. And until next time, always remember, if you smell what Rob is flipping. Thank you.